Can't play
Oh ja, I can't
online.
sign the server right now.
Yeah, you can also can't play.
What is this? Why
I
does
give
this look
you
like Shorty's cup of the day
enabled.
map?
This really looks exactly like Shorty's cover day.
Yeah, right?
Yeah,
Just
kinda.
different color scheme? Just
Ja, hallo.
It only feels
Some of this
relativ.
is
Ja,
wood,
hallo?
right? It has to be wood.
Some of this probably is ice as well.
Yeah, it's like
Yeah.
some ice dirt soups. I see that as well, sadly. Ach
No.
du Kacke, okay.
That finish? Okay, that's not the finish, okay.
Where is the finish?
Yeah, I don't understand, but okay.
How do I change my signature mode that I can play online?
At the top somewhere.
Okay.
But F3
then
and then
maybe
developer.
F3
you
developer, yeah.
might have to restart the game because once you have school mode
Wait, it's
enabled,
open
I don't
planet
know if
menu
you can
now.
disable it. But
I have
that's
to
I
exit
don't
school
know.
mode?
Boah, soon available hype chests. Guys, we have hype chests available soon. Insane.
Interesting.
Why do we have school mode?
Oh, wood.
Because
Oh,
it's
that's
cheap.
dirt.
Dirt.
Yeah, I had
Is it
developer
gold?
mode on, I
Platform.
guess.
Blue is plastic.
Oh.
Was maybe nothing ice?
I missed it.
That would make the map automatically better.
Yeah. This is wood
Oh.
again.
Okay, dirt. Okay, I see it. This is
Oh
wood.
God.
Okay, interesting map. It's wood again. Where do I go? Up, up, up. Boah, unique map, eh?
Where the fuck do I go?
But a bit confusing with what you drive on.
Yeah. This is,
Ah,
no,
that's wood.
that's wood. I
Ah.
thought for a second it was a bug slide.
Yeah, same, I also. Same, same, same. Okay,
I fully jumped for the bug
okay.
slide.
That was a hard map to get in first try.
Yeah, I think everybody struggled there, looking at the records
Yeah, nobody got
at
a
the
clean
times.
first try.
Oh, that's the no, that was really good.
Oh, now I'm also on the map.
Yeah. Ay. That's
Ach, I
tough one.
forgot where to go.
Yeah, it was 3 seconds in the ending because I went for a bug slide in my first try and I was still third overall. Good focus.
Yeah, this
That's
is
one of the
definitely
tough cooldowns.
confusing.
Yeah, it's very confusing.
Yeah.
Not great for learning. It looks cool, but I'm more of a practical
Wait.
guy. I'd rather have it practical than like good looking or something.
I wouldn't even argue this looks good.
Oh my god, you can wait, you full I fully overjumped the ending.
Yeah,
Can I
it's
like, do
weird.
like a low jump?
Wanna aim angle a little bit to the right?
Yeah.
And
That's a
maybe
bit
a little
weird.
bit of a nose dive.
Would be funny if there would be like some bounce and you could instantly go to the finish. Like, you know, some bounce off the tree and bounce up or some shit.
Yeah, but it's a checkpoint, no?
Oh.
Is it?
I don't know.
I don't know. I just expect the
Nope.
thing to be.
There's no
Wait,
checkpoint.
at the start, it literally shows what everything is, by the way, just saying.
Yeah,
Yeah, I
nobody
mean.
got time for that.
Yeah, I'm just saying, it literally shows it.
the timer,
I was
yeah.
wondering, what are those arrows, huh? What does it mean?
Yeah, that's nice, I guess.
The arrows looked like the Uwu emote, so I instantly looked away.
Yeah.
Yeah, kind of looks like screaming.
Ah, dude, this is so hard to memorize. Fucking hell. This map also
I
feels
mean, the
like there
board
could be like
itself
some
is not the easiest to
shortcut.
memorize.
Yeah, that as well.
Shorty is the guy to prove shortcuts.
Yep, nobody contacted me.
I will contact you as
And
soon as my
yeah,
map is done.
that's good. Yeah, if you can somehow bounce up from the tree, you will finish in the yeah, like you there's no checkpoint there at all.
Yeah. Oh
So it
yeah,
might
true.
be
There isn't a
possible.
checkpoint. Yeah, true. Should have been a checkpoint, I would say. Like between
Yeah.
the things.
It
Oh,
wouldn't
it's
be a
only
great
it's only a checkpoint if there's a blue
Yeah.
ball on the side.
What, it cut the start? invisible wall.
I understand the messaging.
Oh, well then, if there's an invisible wall at the start, maybe there's one in the end as well. Because that is kinda obvious. Man, what is that second transition?
Wait, what do you mean invisible wall? Invisible, I meant a blue ball. When there's a blue ball on the...
yeah, but while you were saying that, Granati said he tried cutting the star and there was an invisible wall.
Oh.
No.
Also went there once.
Didn't hear that. I just thought you misheard ball to wall, so...
Speaking of ball, are you not streaming yet, right? Unlucky.
Hmm? No, not yet.
I wanted to ask your non-existent chat if the guy that only writes balls is already there.
Kojak type balls?
So bad.
Need to focus a lot to remember what surface to try it on.
Talking about focusing, I have a question, Kanadi.
Yep.
How does the World Cup work this weekend? Like, what is the schedule and stuff?
Schedule start is at 17. That's all
I can
tell.
How long?
Yeah, like how long idea. And like what kind of matches? Like, I didn't find that anywhere. Even
it's
looked
like
into
four
the.
Matches, no? 4 or 5 matches per day?
Yo. Also, which matches
like,
are
there? Is there no loser bracket?
There is a loser bracket.
Okay, I was gonna say, if there's no loser bracket, then...
That would be
giga-ass.
On the website, on the TM World Tour website, there you can see a bit, but... Not
we don't know
more than
what's public.
Just at 5 PM.
That's crazy.
Yo. I mean, we had to... I don't know if you guys saw it in the... in the official Trackmania Discord, there's a channel for the Trackmania World Tour and shit. And I think it was asked there at least like 6 times by multiple different people until we got a schedule finally. So.
But the schedule is only that it's 5 PM or.
Yeah.
Okay.
<That's> pretty much.
I mean, why would you want to know, Granati? It's not like. Oh, like.
Yeah, like,
not even the players know, what the fuck?
I mean, I just want to know to schedule a stream, like, if, you know, other people would probably want to know even more, or would be way more important.
I guess it's gonna take until like 10 or so, but I have no idea.
I actually thought about doing the co-streaming, also to try that, but then I remember that we meet on Sunday last, so.
Yeah. That's true. Need to check also when we meet there. I mean, today I woke up a little bit earlier. I already woke up at 2 PM.
Already?
I'm getting ready for it. Yeah, that's better than the last weeks.
That is crazy.
I'm proud of you.
Proud of me.
But you're not at my level yet, Lars. Because I woke up at 1.
not quite. Which one though?
The 1 hour before you.
Okay, good.
That's almost like a normal time. Like something that normal humans sometimes do. When you party in the weekend or something.
Yeah, maybe I did party.
Maybe.
Parted with myself. I wanted to watch one anime episode, and I watched it, and I was like, huh, feels like kinda long. 20 minutes are already over, then I checked, and it was 1 hour and 30 minutes.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it wasn't a movie. It's the first episode. Like, what the fuck? I did not expect that, but it was nice. So yeah.
Yeah, the chat lag, Finals episode also was quite long, and I started it after 1 AM, and I had to work today. You probably watched it already.
Yeah, it was 1 hour. Yeah, I watched it. I mean, after like 30 minutes was kind of clear.
Penalty.
Hmm. Okay, got IT. Okay. Not doing anything special, to be honest. Just normal, like just smart lines, sort of. Like using the wood to turn and to not having to oversteer on the slidey surfaces. That is basically it here. But cool map. Definitely something different. Bit too uwu for my taste, but fair enough.
You have to release the ending to not jump too far?
No, I just angle to the right and jump pretty close to the pole.
Okay.
Just watch Nakus run. I'm ahead of him for half of the map, and then in the end, I'm 1 second behind him. Like, I don't know. I didn't have a grade, but didn't think I've lost that much.
These constant changes between wood and platform, they make me crazy. Also, I cannot remember then and don't know what line to do.
Yeah, just gotta remember them. That's all you can do. Okay. I still feel like there could be like some like small cuts or tricks or some things that you don't think of, but I don't know. How do checkpoints even look like?
No, rewards. I fucked up the end!
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm so stupid, I threw it away at the end.
Yeah, I have no clue.
Arch.
Firestone, did you make use of your braking rights already?
No.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know.
I just copied like Nakus run to the T, and I was even slower than my PB. I don't understand. Like, I really do not understand this map right now.
I don't see a way to bounce up into the finish. Would be funny, but... Schade. I was wondering, what is your favorite Trackmania track? Definitely Castlemania. Best map. Had a blast playing it around today.
Wait, cut alert in my chat, but now it's 2 minutes late before end.
Hagen, you also need to put it in my chat. Then we all get to know it a bit earlier.
I very left at the start and almost drive into the arrow.
I what? You can hit what in the start and almost drive into the arrow?
A hidden booster, apparently.
Where?
At the start, but I don't get it. If you drive very left at the start and almost drive into the arrow.
Oh, it's like next to the checkpoint or what?
Into the first door or what?
I have no idea, I didn't find it yet.
Oh yeah, that's a booster, yeah. True. That's a booster from like a standing respawn or something, I think.
But can you go there?
Wait, that's weird though. Is that faster? Doesn't feel faster right now.
Okay.
Ah, all checkpoints have that apparently.
I should also read your previous matches, I have no time now.
On Mario's... Okay, I read Mario's chat.
Finally, last watching my chat.
It's totally not worth it, but the last checkpoint sending respawn teleports you 1 corner forwards. All other sending respawns seem to have hidden boosters. You can hit the first booster if you drive very left at the start and almost drive into the arrow. Don't think it's worth it. Mario's will backseat anyways. Oh. You should also read your previous matches. Yeah. Literally right before I said it's probably not worth it.
Yeah, the first one.
Which I think I agree with.
I only looked to the right and saw the cut alert. And that I won't look anyways. And then I thought I definitely missed it, but yeah.
I'm just respawning everywhere now to check them out. Around.
Oh, I pulled the Marius.
Yeah, I would, but I can't finish it.
What does that respawn?
What?
Achso, it puts you there. Lol. Okay. Mm. Yeah, weird. Weird, weird, weird.
I didn't think that I would be 4 tenths in front of my earlier PB. Like, what did I do in that run that it was faster? So, makes no sense to me.
The most important part is this one dirt section. We have like woods into penalty and then apple right dirt part dingsbums. There you wanna be full inside. Yeah. Other than that, I don't know, it's just like the obvious lines, I guess.
Also I thought that
so the penalty isn't that platform.
And I say platform?
Oh, you said, I think you said penalty? I don't know.
I don't know.
I said penalty.
Naja. That first one might work out somehow.
Wait. Oh, he might have found something.
Sus.
Yeah, also my chat, how were you suddenly 4 tenths ahead? Lol. Yeah, I was wondering the same. I have no idea. Suddenly, just, yeah. Out of nowhere.
Nah, no trolling, John C. Nee.
Was there massively until I reached the wood. Super confusing, but I take it. I like it.
Okay, there's one line I didn't do, and that is in the end, in that wall ride, go high into it.
Wall ride?
Huh? Like half pipe.
Yeah. What, go high into it?
I went
it?
Pretty low into it.
What do you mean?
Yeah, just go higher into it, like from the top, and then nice inside line after.
So you mean like here? Like here?
I don't know, I just joined the server.
Yeah, okay.
I guess. Probably.
Yeah.
So you don't jump?
I PP'd again.
From the very top? Ah, like the super close to the arrow, basically.
I guess. I don't think... they didn't go that aggressive, but I guess you can do it. Maybe.
I mean, the GPS went very aggressive there. GPS went really far up.
Huh. Why is my chat trolling? My chat is saying, I'm happy you finally managed to get Div 1 this month. Thank you, guys.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I also thought so, you were not in Div 1 2 days in a row.
Yeah, I mean, yesterday I didn't play.
Yeah, still not Div 1 then.
And before, like, some weird-ass guy built a super weird troll map. Which had, like, 100 triple minus modes, so it must have been a bad map. So it doesn't count.
Is that more or less than the turtle map?
Probably less. We definitely tend to build maps which the standard players don't like too much.
Yeah, I think it was. I watched multiple VODs, but I think it was crappy. Or was it spam? It was spam, I think. Who said, always these OK, but always Shorty and Marius, always with these weird maps.
Always.
And then we
with
wait
you,
for like... Granati's map now.
Wait, did he say he waits for my map or what?
Yeah, your map is also up to come, most likely, no? He is already expecting something similar, because...
Yeah, it's definitely more drivable than the turtle map and the ice map.
I know.
Okay, so very interestingly, I'm not cape. I feel like I didn't get the booster even though I drove over where it would be.
You have to go quite far left in the start, but it's like weird gear.
No, not the start, not the start. There's a different one. Like towards the end, like on the dirt. Like if I can get that one, I'm
wasn't it like
100% cut if I get it. Yeah, but you can jump out. Like in the dirt uphill section, you can just jump out to the right and be basically like where the booster is. But I didn't get the boost. Even though I think I
thought
was
that one was
old.
Like, you mean near the ending before the squatter pipe things shenanigans? Or the different one? I thought that one was like fully in the corner of that one block. Maybe I didn't check.
I'm very close to it. I'm very close to it. If I can hit it, I will instantly be faster with it. Like, my cut will work.
Someone says gear held here in Div 1. Did you have any gear issues? I actually didn't. Doing the
only
thing.
Not.
Some gears.
Not really. Yeah.
The start gear can be bad, but otherwise, I don't know.
Not really.
Yeah, shortly talking about Track of a Day maps. Is our map coming sometime? Surely that one is gonna be great.
Yeah, so nobody's doing scenery for it right now, so...
Yeah.
Maybe it's time for us to do some amazing scenery, Lars. I'm currently practicing that somehow, somewhat.
Okay, definitely have a fully wrong line here, I just lost 0.5.
No, I definitely just bonked the pole.
Oh my god, you can overjump the... Why can you overjump this last turret so much? That's actually bad.
There's a new bug, by the way, I just found out. If you turn off interface while the texts of like four players are going to get knocked out, if you turn it off there and then turn it back on again, it will display like later.
This is how you do that?
Fantastic.
I mean, that's not new then, because we had that always.
Yeah, true, actually, I had that. Yeah, I had that as well once.
Wait, really?
We had that also.
Yeah, hello guys, my entire chat is trolling today. Good focus, guys. Appreciate it.
So couldn't really figure out why.
I'll test here again. So if I do it here, it's...
It
used to be like that.
There's a cut.
Yeah, right?
Actually.
Yeah.
Is it the thing I'm thinking about?
It's at the very start.
Oh, then not.
I turned cars on after the chat.
But I fall straight at the start is worse.
Are they taking the booster then?
Yeah.
Yeah, but didn't Granati say there's an invisible wall?
I also thought there was an invisible wall.
Yeah, I tried that.
I don't know, two people made it through and they were like...
Maybe you can go like far left.
3 times faster.
Yeah, maybe you can go like far left. I only tried right of the arrow, obviously, like straight line to the things. I don't know where the wall is because it's invisible. Hey. I thought it would be the entire
So who's gonna try?
Yeah, but if you're gonna make an invisible wall, you should properly do it, right?
Yeah, right? Like, why not just make it bigger? Like, it's invisible. Nobody's gonna see it.
I turned on cars and I have a massive lag. Wow.
Just got a penalty for
that.
That
is insane. I have a 4 second late start because I turned on cars. Because I wanted to see it.
Yeah. I failed.
Correct. Two of us down.
I also just PB'd. Like, just two of a 0.1 or something on third place.
Last save.
I'm still trying my cut. Man, I wanna go out so I can try
Wouldn't
my cut.
Be my
like
fault,
properly.
Though.
What is that respawn, man?
Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm out.
Actually, so 5 seconds. Though.
Yeah.
What a good route to be.
Well,
just not 4 seconds later.
Okay, I'm not there, but two others from us are there. Oh god.
Yeah, hello. I guess the wall is done.
Also, down survives with 5.4.
It's not easy.
So maybe don't
not
go for
easy.
It.
Because of the wall, I guess. You just don't know where it is.
there's also, you need to watch on things on the ground.
Like the blue things? Can you
hit
those blue things? Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, that sucks. Yeah, but do they go left of the arrow then, in the start?
No, right of the arrow.
Eh? But there was the wall! Or am I stupid?
Just immediately right of the wall. Oh, of the arrow.
Yeah. Nice update about my cut
idea. Fuck it,
also
I'll try it after this round, fuck it.
Okay.
You can, if you wait another round, I can spectate the route again and can try to explain.
Okay. Yeah. Surely.
I might try it as well if the explanation convinces me.
Yeah.
Depends on how good of a salesman
Let's
you are.
See if I'm still in even. I should be.
Naja, IP beat by 0.15.
Another better round.
And like doing 0.0 is kind of easy to be honest.
Why did Joshua DNF?
Like a great run.
So.
I know you didn't listen, so I'm just gonna say it again. Update on my cut, it works as well. Not sure if faster
so
though.
There's two cuts.
But I can get the booster.
Great.
And have some more speed.
I kinda knew that there were like something on this map. Like, it just looks like a
I
map.
I mean, maybe that's the idea. Like, maybe like, those what? Are intentional.
But you thought of reroutes, Kanadi, I guess.
Why would
yeah,
you
no, like, I thought like some small cut,
not...
like, in the very start, but then I was. Yeah. But then he also thought about that and was like, yaha, invisible wall. Then he only put half of it.
Yeah, so the guy who just did the cut, I don't think he did a good line there.
Nah, he didn't.
He went left of the things.
Yeah, but I think you need to.
You
need
to?
Yeah, because if you full speed the line where you drop off, you immediately land on the left. You need to go left.
Left of the blue things?
Left
booms?
Of the things? Oh, that
I
looks
think
smart.
So.
I wonder how do they find out? I mean, it's...
Like, how do they find out just in the knockout and not before?
Yeah, that's the thing.
That's
maybe
the question.
Or how fast are they? Who is doing it? Are they winning or are they losing the first
Joshua
fight?
Did it and had a good time. But
do you get the checkpoint then?
I don't know.
No. If you go
the
left of the arrow.
If you have to
I go for it. Watch
Don't go left of the arrow. Don't go left of the
okay, okay.
arrow. I don't know where the boost is.
I'm going
right
to
write the 07 already. I'm gonna be out.
Totally not
but I'm gonna go for it.
Good luck.
You can just jump. You can go right
yeah.
of that.
Wait, that's so easy.
Wait, what's so easy?
But I'm behind though.
Yeah, but you can get it better, but I don't know how. Because Joshua is out.
Yeah, that's a problem. The one guy who was doing it well is out now. I mean,
how did you do it now?
Yeah, I just went
I'm trying in solo right now, and it's super easy to go right.
Is it?
But is it faster?
I...
Do you... how close to the arrow do you go at the start? Can you angle to the right already?
You can angle to the right already, yeah, but let me try.
Just post a video in the Discord.
Oh yeah, it works, it works.
What basically, your car can even...
I'm so confused.
Can I aim to the right of the blue things already?
Yeah.
No, okay. Barely.
Wait, but can you go right
go
of the blue things?
Can be...
Maybe go left and then go right.
What?
Wait, left of the arrow and then right of the things?
Yeah, no, I mean, left of the platform.
I'm just going.
Yeah.
Your left wheel should be on the,
that's
arrow.
That's it.
Like... Okay, I got it. Yeah, I'm first. Easy.
Okay, now I also need explanation, Lars.
Yeah, but you just jump left, right of the arrow and to the right. But precise,
right,
I guess.
Right of the obstacles.
Don't be too far right.
Yeah, right of the blue obstacles, yeah.
Stay close to the arrow, otherwise you hit an invisible wall.
Yeah, but you can aim like exactly to the... right side of the blue things already.
Yeah.
You don't have to steer on the penalty then.
I'm nervous.
Okay, I'm trying to reach on the server now.
That was a terrible run. I drove a 0.16. Like, it was legit terrible. Okay.
So I go
like,
right off the
so
arrow and I jump straight towards the...
The right side of the blue things.
But I can have a straight line to that.
Yeah.
But
I need to go
close
to
the
things.
Arrow. Yeah.
Close to the arrow, and then so like a straight. If I draw a line from the arrow to the blue things, I can take that straight line, kinda.
Yeah.
Okay.
Surely. So there is this blue thing with
Surely
a ball
fail,
on it, and you have to go left of that ball. Then of course.
The ball? No,
the
not
ball.
The ball.
No, no ball.
Is that the light? I'm still not sure where. Yeah, this thing, that the first checkpoint is.
You could have gone a bit more to the right, Granadi.
Okay. Now I need to survive, first of all. For another attempt. But also the booster strength was like hard to judge.
Aww, I had a good run, but messed it up completely.
Okay, a bit, so I can jump a bit further to the right, you mean?
Yeah, you can exit the platform a bit more to the right. Last went.
Okay.
Okay.
And it looked like you released a little bit. I don't know.
Yeah, Mars I had more. Yeah, yeah, I pussied.
Yeah,
yeah.
yeah, I did it to as well.
But then the boost is like so strong, actually.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah.
Hmm. Okay.
Wait, there's a shortcut.
Be okay.
All of us say no, then it means yes.
Oh, Elkon also
yeah,
going
nice.
Through
now.
Ah, shit. Elkon, no listening to the stream.
Okay, and top two. Well,
yeah, I didn't get we should have explained it in German.
Two.
Actually, yeah.
But actually, Elkon, if you're listening, type two in the chat.
While doing the cut.
Yeah, exactly.
Otherwise, we forbid you to use it. The cat is our intellectual property.
Well, actually...
After stealing it from Joshua, yes.
Yeah. Yeah, but he didn't claim it his intellectual property, so...
That's true!
Yeah, hello, oh, full easy, 0.71. Okay.
Yeah, I come with too. Yeah, nice.
Nice. Good cut, guys. Good explanation.
GG.
Maybe.
Also if I would ever do it, then close to the sign and to the right of the spikes.
Yeah.
On the
yes.
I don't know. The thing is, you don't know how close the wall is. That's the issue.
Yeah, I still don't know where the wall is, you know? It scares me a lot.
Does it matter how far you are next to the spikes?
No. That's just slower, I guess.
Also,
but
nothing
the closer, the further right you aim, the closer you are to the wall, you know?
The spikes have a hitbox, Marius.
Yeah.
An accurate hitbox.
But is the wall not just at the jump off, or is there also wall?
No, it's at the jump.
Yeah. Oh wait, maybe I don't have another attempt.
K39 is like super free with this.
Yeah.
Yeah. I guess Holo doing it maybe as well? I don't
know. It was still just you three.
Okay.
The thing is, you have way too much speed into this third right uphill in the start now. It's like so weird. You have to go full outside, sort of. Holy moly, yeah.
So, update on my cut as well. I think it's also faster.
Fantastic.
I still have no
By
idea.
Way, we shouldn't air brake the start, no?
Oh.
Yeah, you shouldn't air brake the start.
I somehow missed the booster?
That's bad.
That's really
bad. That is really bad.
I hate invisible stuff.
Me too.
Same.
This is
that's
really
why I
a problem
to
now.
Use them for some time.
Yeah, last maybe you can get one, but you still need a crest.
You can do this.
Surely somebody's
crushing
the finish.
Yeah, at Mappers, if you hear this, that's why
you're
crushing the finish. Oh! Tornadi, lying!
No!
Yeah.
Bro, man, because this jump is so stupid.
Either.
I had 69 copium timer!
Out.
Your mama.
Fuck.
We're all out, eh.
Three people who did the cut now went out.
Yeah, great.
That's why
and it was so free! How did I miss the booster?
Man!
You don't know where it is!
Me like a second.
This fucking last jump, man, is cheapers. It was so easy to win, man.
I wanna see Shorty's run.
And on wood, the acceleration is just like dog water.
Yeah, my run is shit, but the cut is also
not
like
I just wanna see
yet.
Where the cut
but
is
look
from
it
you.
Is. Yeah, yeah, it should be faster as well.
You're
also
front
wanna
of
see
my
it.
0.8.
Wait, maybe. Can you Discord stream, Lars? I can watch it as well without leaving the wall.
I can't, sure.
I can also rejoin the server.
I didn't hit it nice.
Guys, stop trolling in my chat. Great result for the first of month this month. This month. Stop this.
Okay, Kanadi?
Yo.
I started
so now streaming my run. Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Wait. Anschauen. Okay, watching.
Watching?
Watching.
This is Shorty against me, but I think I have a 0.85, unless that's the wrong run. But like, this is Shorty against me, and he does this. to the right.
Yeah, but look how bad I got it.
Oh, like, you also have way better ending.
Oh yeah, you have really bad ending then.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, yeah, it's like I drove it really bad, but it's definitely faster.
Oh my god.
Like, yeah, you even have a visual cue boosters. For it. Like, if you look at it, there's like this black line. That's the booster, I think. Yeah, yeah.
What, where? Yeah, hello.
Isn't that just bad shadow calculation?
Maybe.
Oh, I don't know.
Yes, it's bad shadow calculation, but it shows you where the booster is.
Wait, is that shadow calculation from the invisible block? I think that's what it is.
Probably, right?
Yeah. Understood. Wait, is there a shadow in the start as well?
No.
No, there's nothing.
No, here you can't.
Oh, there's also just shadow, you know, like.
Yeah, I don't know. Okay, how far right could you have gone?
Bottom map.
Oh wait, that would have worked. Wait, it's
so
free.
Oh my god, it can go so far, right?
Oh, okay, that.
Yeah, okay, understandable. Fantastic map here. Totally not broken or anything.
Map already content.
Also, Switman, by the way, thank you very much for the 100 biddies 13 minutes ago. I saw it, but I forgot about it. So now I say thank you. Thank you.
It is for another one, and I fought 3 cuts on one map. And then he was like, I'm not going to use it this time.
One cutter full bonk to start? No way. My name is Naive.
Unlucky.
Naive full dead.
I mean, at least those cuts are kind of...
Go for it.
Those cuts are kind of fun though, at least. Like, nothing like full random.
Yeah. Oh, it was fun to find in the cup.
Yeah, GG Elcon now.
Oh wait,
the only cutter.
Sorry, Kanadi, I completely missed something that I should have done already in your chat. Sorry, I wasn't watching.
I had one riddle, not that you're so many.
Appreciate it.
Can actually
so nice of you.
Ask you that question. 0.6. What do you guys think? How many different winners are there in Cup of the Days?
172.
Only the main one?
Main one for first. As on only the one main Cup of the Day. How many different winners?
150.
That's
a statistic
on Reddit. That's a
good question.
Yeah. 200.
Okay, let me be specific.
146.
Okay.
What did I say? 172,
right?
Was first impression.
I say 211. Okay. More guesses?
Yeah, I will guess like 3 times, okay?
Man, Chris, Firestorm.
I saw the statistic on Reddit.
I only scroll through TMIO.
Okay.
Did you count?
Also, so I didn't look at any. I didn't look at any Reddit or something. Also, it's more than what you all guessed.
500.
Quite a bit more.
So I was correct.
369.
And how much?
271.
Okay.
That's crazy. Actually,
I mean, it's easy for us to forget that there's like 300-400 maps now or something?
Yeah, but now the next question, if you include reruns, how many winners?
Yeah, well, like 476.
Nah, it should be more. There's a lot of rerun winners that have never won before. I mean, obviously there's Down taking a lot of Covenate wins and also Hendo. By the way, Marius, what kind of streak is Hendo on right now? Need to check.
You guys, you know what I'm gonna eat now? Kinder Schokobon. Mashallah.
Counts as a streak when he sometimes doesn't play a cup.
Yeah.
Because he has gaps where he doesn't play.
Yeah, but he won the last 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 cover days.
Achso, when you go on his profile.
Boah. Yeah, he won the last 10 that he played. 2 of which were normal cover days, the other ones were reruns.
Should have been
like,
3.
That's
three,
the crazy.
He won 3 normal ones. is the first one from the 3.
No, he got a 31st place in between, otherwise it would be 12. Actually.
Oh, I would only count normal ones, because reruns you can literally choose if you want to play the style or not. But at least way easier.
Yeah, it's crazy.
What the fuck?
To always win, because I know he has down his opponent. By the way, down.
Down is down. Down is down.
Yeah.
He's still second place in the trophy leaderboard. Sully war ganz now behind him, but Maniac now in front instead. But yeah, the answer is there are 697 different winners. Maybe it's now 698.
So it's almost, but it's a bit less than triple, that makes sense.
Yeah, a bit less than triple. Also I checked it 2 days ago, now there was Benny from B2 winning a rerun, the Cup of the Night, I think. So I don't know if he won before, I didn't check that, but yeah. Close to 700.
Everything invisible on this map.
Should be kind of a free win for Elkon now.
Yeah, he failed to start.
He got a landing bug somehow.
Yeah.
Oh, that was close to the wall.
Yeah.
That's fine.
And like he jumps and he's still like equal to first. Or like he still is first.
Yeah. He of course also learned cuts during the spammy endurance race to beat me there. Like Faisal, you missed that race.
Oh.
That was actually crazy.
Wasn't it ice?
Oh yeah, there was ice.
Yeah, I saw that and then...
It was like 4 standalone corners during that ice. The thing is that... Okay.
From what I saw, if it wasn't ice, you would have won.
Yeah, exactly. Like with ice, of course, I'm losing to Elkon over the long run. But yeah.
Yeah, Demiel gained a lot of time in this one turn. I'm gonna speculate him.
And also Haken told me them, and I was reading chat luckily, so that was helpful. And the first one was already pretty good and boosted me up in the seeding. But then the second one, Haken basically told me at the end of the seeding, I could never train it. I went basically blind into it in the first try.
So watching special line by Dings. I just goes more inside than everybody else.
That helped me to create a big lead, and then Elkon had to learn it mid-race and lost literally half a minute by doing that. But he is just so fast that he of course caught it up and also won by half a minute still. Also.
Yeah, nice.
Oh, what a race! Me, holy shit! That was close.
Oh yeah, wow.
Damn. Elkon casually half a second ahead. Not even a problem.
Talking about Elkon being half a minute ahead in endurance race, no, half a second ahead in this run as well.
No.
Fits.
Not even 1 minute ahead in endurance race. Unbelievable.
I'm seeing the
I don't know, man. This fucking Snowcar is just. Like, I don't know, I've watched you run there. Like, I mean, I didn't try much, but you literally just drive, man, and you're fast. Like, you're just driving it. I don't know, I don't get it.
Wait, what run whatever. Do you mean now? 17 or the endurance things?
17.
Also, yeah.
I mean, endurance things, maybe, I don't know, I didn't watch that, but.
That was even half a ice map. That was for some reason ice I was good at.
Also and a sick round.
To Rich League. Yeah, needed almost a sub.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but like 0.8 is slow for Elkon. Like,
yeah,
like if he drives really 0.8, he's like, oh my god, that's not good.
It is really also slow for a cut. Like, just 39 or something was so easy.
No way.
He still can get it.
It's Elkon.
3.
Yeah, but
not point.
At least he didn't miss the booster.
Yeah.
That's correct. Not with that line. Rip Elkon. I would gain.
Wait for the ending.
Yeah,
no. Bad.
Someone will fail the last loot.
He'll do a full inside ending.
Now nobody failed because he said it, Marius. Nobody will fail it now.
Bonk on the right, bonk on the right! Oh!
Yeah!
Oh my god! No way! Holy shit!
Oh my god.
Get inside lined! Dude. Oh, he was so far outside, cheese lover. Jeepers. Okay, now it's easy win for Elkon. Or he full face the start and DNFs. One of both.
Decided in the beginning.
Yep. If Elkon makes it, he easily wins. If he fails, he got a DNF.
Gesundheit.
Ja, okay. Gesundheit. I ate a Kinder Schokobon and I had one of the nuts in my throat. Is that nice? Yeah, GG Elkon, by the way. Yeah, pull in your mama joke. Yeah. Your mama has my nuts in the throat. Yeah. Let's not focus on that. Because we have... Yeah. I also agree with time.
Yeah.
That's at least a 0.7. Maybe even a 0.65. Or a 0.47.
Okay,
yeah,
okay. 0.47.
Yeah,
okay.
GG.
Elkon doing Elkon things.
Wait, did he even do a 180 into the finish?
Yes.
Or
yeah. Was
yeah.
He did a 180.
So is this good work?
Pretty surely. No.
Like a 0.4.
WR is 0.1. Huh? Okay.
What?
By Shark. There's also like 0.2, 0.2, 0.3, 0.3. This is not even top 5.
Okay.
Okay, let's watch real quick.
Do any of them do shorties cut?
Oh my god, what was that line?
I'm not sure. Probably not. I'm not one. I'm less sure if it's really fast or not. Again, like it's really close.
So it didn't really look faster when you showed it, to be honest.
No, but I had it bad.
When
you know?
Shorty
like, really
it,
bad.
What the fuck is Shark's first turn?
Yeah, super far outside. Elkon said I thought like, it was slow, so I 180 to finish.
I know outroads. Like,